We all know what to do with a custard pie, but Alan, what's a custard pile?
It's a yellow hemorrhoid.
Shot in the dark. Buildings in a geologically unsafe, some sort of liquid foundation.
That's a wonderful thought. Mm. Absolutely nothing like the answer, but okay. Very good.
Is it squirrel? Is it squirrel?
No,
squirrel?
It's not squirrel.
It is an animal, on the other hand.
It's custard pile.
Recognised colour from a breeders' association of a particular...
Cat.
Not a cat.
A dog.
Not even a mammal.
A ferret.
Not a mammal.
A goldfish.
No,
lizard.
Not a fish,
lizard.
Neither.
Lizard, some sort of lizard.
Not a lizard.
And we're running out of major animal groups.
It's a bird.
Canary.
Not a canary.
Parrot.
A fighting bird.
A cock.
It's a cock. It's a fighting cock, a game cock.
All right, what have you got? I've got killer luncheons, and you, I've got custard pile.
You can have cocks in muff. You can have... You can have tassel, spangle, carp legs, milk and water legs. Do you anything about cocking at all?
Well, I don't like to blow my own trumpet, but...
For 2,000 years, it was Britain's national sport. Every village would have at least one cockpit. Can you think of any phrases that come from cockfighting we use
cockpit.
Today? Cockpit is one. Yep. Well done. Show a clean pair of heels, well heeled. To pit someone against. You describe someone as game, as in being up for it. That's from cockfighting. Yeah. It says here a good cocker would think nothing of cleaning his cock's wounded head by sticking it in his mouth and sucking it clean.
Yeah. Yes.
You're watching QI for the straight guy.
Yeah.